Remove the metal hardware so that you are just left with the wood fan blades. Spray paint the blades in your desired color. Attach a curtain finial to the end of an old spindle, dowel rod, or curtain rod. Spray paint the spindle black. Position the blades on the spindle to create a dragonfly shape. Then screw the blades into the spindle. Dress up the wings with some pretty rub-on transfers and insert two strands of heavy florist wire into the curtain finial to create antenna.